Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to disable the OneDrive Automatic Backups in Windows 10 and 11. Follow these steps. Press the Windows key and R together on your keyboard to open the run box. Type the following command and press Enter. That will open the registry editor. Now you need to navigate to the following path in the registry so you can make changes to the registry keys. I have also left any registry paths I use in this video in the description down below to make it easier for you so you can just copy and paste it from there. Once you get to this path in the registry, right-click on the folder as shown and select New Key. Name the key as shown in the video or check the description. Once you get to this path in the registry, right-click anywhere on the empty white space and select New DWORD 32-bit value. Name this value as shown on screen or check the description of the video and then press Enter. Double-click on the new entry to open it. Now you need to change the value data as shown on screen and then click on OK. We're not done yet. Go ahead and navigate to the next registry key. Once you get to this path in the registry, right-click on the folder as shown and select New Key. Name the key as shown in the video or check the description. Once you get to this path in the registry, right-click anywhere on the empty white space and select New DWORD 32-bit value. Name this value as shown on screen or check the description of the video and then press Enter. Double-click on the new entry to open it. Now you need to change the value data as shown on screen and then click on OK. When that's done, you can close the registry editor and restart your PC. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.